She has two puppets that are doing her bidding for her. That's what happened. I don't need to manipulate people to be on top, as you see.
Well, as we look in the ring here, let's focus on the action, because this is Thunder Rosa and ODB, and ODB will most be announced there, showing none of her usual theatrics. She knows tonight she's going to have her hands full with Thunder Rosa, one of the top competitors on the planet.
You gotta be 100% focused when you're going up against a competitor like Thunder Rosa, but if anybody can bring the heat and bring the pain, it's ODB, and look at that big knee to the midsection.
ODB is so impressive. That's exactly why she was my partner into the fire after what happened.
I can't contend, just blocked by ODB.